maybe she can just come.
Is that your parents walking? Yeah.
Oh, yep. Yeah, okay. Yep, so my mom and John are going right now. Okay. You guys ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
So, should I go on the right or left of you? Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Will that work?
No.
Go ahead, Dad. Dad, go.
Thank you.
every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid, I have loved you for a thousand years. I'll love you for a thousand more. And all along I believed I would find you. Time has brought your heart to me, I have loved you for a thousand years. I'll love you for a thousand
more. Thank you. Please be seated. My name is Paul Jett. I have the privilege of performing this ceremony today. On behalf of Alyssa Cruz and Lane Lyons, welcome and thank you for being here. They're thrilled that you are here today to share in this wonderful moment in their lives. By your presence, you celebrate with them the love they've discovered in each other, and you support their decision to commit themselves to one another for the rest of their lives. This contract is not to be entered into lightly, but thoughtfully, seriously, and with deep realization of the obligations and responsibilities. Please remember that love, loyalty, and understanding are the foundations of a happy and enduring home. Kelly? I'm going to have Kelly do a reading now.
The Art of Marriage by Wilford Peterson. The little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say I love you at least once a day. It is never going to sleep angry. It is at no time taking the other for granted. The courtship should not end with the honeymoon. It should continue through all the years. It is having a mutual sense of values and common objectives. It is standing together facing the world. It is forming a circle of love that gathers in the whole family. It is doing things for each other, not in the attitude of duty or sacrifice, but in the spirit of joy. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is not expecting the husband to wear a halo or the wife to have the wings of an angel. It is not looking for perfection in each other. It is cultivating flexibility, patience, understanding, and a sense of humor. It is having the capacity to forgive and to forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow. It is finding room for the things of the spirit. It is a common search for the good and the beautiful. It is establishing a relationship in which the independence is equal, dependence is mutual, and the obligation is reciprocal. It is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner. This is the art of marriage.
You fell in love by chance, but you're here today because you're making a choice. You both are choosing each other. You've chosen to be with somebody who enhances you, who makes you think, who challenges you, makes you smile, and makes every day brighter. You're about to make a promise to each other that you intend to keep. You're gonna vow to take care of each other, stand up for one another, and find happiness in each other. There's a simple premise in each of these promises. You're vowing to be there. You're teaming up and saying to the other, every experience I'm going to have, I want you to be part of it. Will you, Alyssa, keep Lane as your favorite person to laugh with him, go on adventures with him, support him through life's tough moments, be proud of him, grow old with him, and find new reasons to love him every day? If so, say I will. Will you Lane, keep Alyssa as your favorite person, to laugh with her, go on adventures with her, support her through life's tough moments, be proud of her, grow old with her, find new reasons to love her every day? If so, say I will.
I will.
Will you, Alyssa and Lane, be each other's partners from this day forward? Will you bring out the best in one another, share your happiest moments together, love each other absolutely for the rest of your lifetime and whatever may come next? If so, say we will.
We will.
Now we have some vows. I love you for not only who you are.
I love you for not only who you are.
But what I am when I'm with you.
But what I am when I'm with you.
Today I give you.
Today I give you.
Myself to you, sorry.
Today I give myself to you.
I promise to love you in good times and in bad.
I promise to love you in good times and in bad.
When life seems easy and when it seems hard.
When life seems easy and when it seems hard.
When our love is simple.
When our love is simple.
And when it needs effort.
And when it needs effort.
I vow to help you love life.
I vow to help you love life.
To speak when words are needed.
To speak when words are needed.
And to share in silence.
And to share in silence.
When they are not.
When they are not.
I promise to help you build a home.
I promise to help you build a home.
Filled with respect for all.
Filled with respect for all.
Love, kindness, and compassion.
Love, kindness, and compassion.
I believe in you.
I believe in you.
The person you will grow to be.
The person you will grow to be.
And couple we will be together.
And the couple that we will be together.
I promise from this day forward.
I promise from this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall never walk alone.
May my heart be your shelter.
May my heart be your shelter.
And my arms be your home.
And my arms be your home.
These things I give you today.
These things I give you today.
And all the days of my life.
And all the days of my life.
Okay. I love you.
I love you.
For not only who you are.
For not only who you are.
But what I am when I'm with you.
But what I am when I'm with you.
Today I give myself to you.
Today I give myself to you.
I promise.
I promise.
To love you.
To love you.
In good times and bad.
In good times and in bad.
When life seems easy and when it.
When life seems easy.
And when it seems hard.
And when it seems hard.
When life. When our love is simple.
When our love is simple.
And when it needs effort.
And when it needs effort.
I vow to help you love life.
I vow to help you love life.
To speak when words are needed.
To speak when words are needed.
And share in silence.
And share in silence.
When they are not.
When they are not.
I promise to help build a home.
I promise to help build a home.
Filled with respect for all.
Filled with respect for all.
Love.
Love.
Kindness and compassion.
Kindness and compassion.
I believe in you.
I believe in you.
The person you will grow to be.
The person you will grow to be.
And the couple we are together.
And the couple we are together.
I promise from this day forward.
I promise from this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
May my heart be your shelter.
May my heart be your shelter.
And my arms be your home.
And my arms be your home.
These things I give you today.
These things I give you today.
And all the days of my life.
And all the days of my life.
Thank you. You have the rings. We're going to exchange rings now. The ring, it's an unbroken, never-ending circle. It's a symbol of committed, unending love. Alyssa, please place this ring on Lane's finger and hold his hand and repeat after me. Lane, this ring I give you.
Lane, this ring I give you.
My personal gift.
My personal gift.
And my promise of love and trust.
And my promise of love and trust.
And pride that you are my husband.
And pride that you are my husband.
We will wear these rings.
We will wear these rings.
And the world will know.
And the world will know.
That I am yours.
That I am yours.
And you are mine.
And you are mine.
Lane, please place this ring on Alyssa's finger. Alyssa.
Alyssa.
This ring I give you.
This ring I give you.
As my personal gift.
As my personal gift.
And my personal promise.
And my personal promise.
Of love and trust.
Of love and trust.
And pride that you are my wife.
And pride that you are my wife.
We will wear these rings.
We will wear these rings.
And the world will know.
And the world will know.
That I am yours.
That I am yours.
And you are mine.
And you are mine.
Carson and Connor, can I have you guys come up here for a sec? All right, guys. Lane has a few things he wants to talk to you about.
I would like to make a vow to you guys too, okay?
Okay.
Today, not only am I committing myself to your mom, but I'm committing myself to being someone you can trust and rely on. I promise to love you unconditionally and respect you for your differences. I vow to do my best to make you feel loved and supported every day and show you that kindness and love are the most powerful substances of life. I will be there to celebrate your victories and to listen and offer words of encouragement in disappointing times. I may not have been there for either of you when you took your first steps or said your first words, but I vow to treat you and love you as my own.
Thank you. You guys can stay up here. We're gonna do a sand ceremony now. And it's gonna be over here on the right of stage.
There are four containers on this table. Three colors of sand and an empty container. Alyssa, Lane, Carson, and Connor, there are three distinct colors
of sand that represent your lives before today. You can go ahead.
Okay, ready? Connor, you too, it's okay.
These are individual, unique, and special. As you take these jars of sand, symbolizing your life before today, and you fill the center container to symbolize the union of your lives together. As the sand mixes together, undivided, so shall your lives be from now on, one life. Rather than just individual selves, your plans will be mutual, your joys and sorrows will be shared alike.
Okay, love you, buddy. Okay, you can go sit back down with Grandma and Grandpa. Good job.
Alyssa and Lane, although you're now entering into marriage, you do not, however, lose your personal identities. Rather, you'll use these unique characteristics to create and strengthen your relationship of marriage. Therefore, all the jars still have a little bit of sand left in them over there. The individual jars represent all that make each of you wonderful and a unique person that the other admires and respects. That center jar symbolizes the union of your lives together, your family, your friends, as well as the commitment to each other and to the lasting, loving marriage that you'll have. By the authority vested in me by American Marriage Ministries in the state of Wisconsin, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Please kiss your bride.
I love you.
Congratulations. I would like to introduce Mr. and Mrs. Lane Lines. Woohoo! Let's hear it.
Thank you, sir.
Let the bell break, come down crashing. Sun fade out to a dark sky. Can't say you was absent. It's like you live by the light in your eyes.
Maybe over here in the shade.
You, what have strung together the very first words of a lifelong love letter.
Yep.
Tell the world that I finally got it.
Yep.
All right. The shoes.
Oh, how was supposed to. Oh, I was supposed to exit the pilot.
You'll become yours.
Oh, yeah.
And you will become mine. The shoes.
Yeah.
You. The shoes.
Love you.
There's a time when you believe them. I told you could not go.
I will go ahead and dismiss you guys here in just a minute.
I like how you sound.
Alyssa and Lane will meet you all by the bridge. So I'm going to dismiss you by rows. Please stay seated until I dismiss your row. And then after we meet with Alyssa.
Good.
I don't want to be the only one. Thank you so much.
Good luck.
So good.
I love you guys so much.
You guys can stand up. I give you permission.
It's okay. Yep, you can go.
You'd have to go. You'd be like, I'm going to